Ah, the University of Alberta. A regular day for an engineer would involve lots of number crunching, endless brainstorming, and no social activity. However, this is not one of those days. Let's take it back a few days before this all began.
Eugene! 起身啦!
Oh. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing.
Ma! Breakfast!
Funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping back.
Noodle again. Noodle every day.
It's an ancient Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From a fainting to a slip.
Disco food.
Yeah, I work out. Every day.
You sexy.
Yeah, that's what they say. I eat right and stay committed.
You lost 30 pounds.
Yeah, they say I did it. Look, now I don't care what you think.
I'ma do my thing tonight.
I came to dance, came to drink.
Living that disco life.
What are you doing?
Studying.
Studying for what?
Final.
We had a final yesterday.
Got one today as well.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, it's right.
Hey, man. Did you know about this?
Yeah, so I got an exam buzz going on.
All right, well, let's do this thing.
Let's set it up.
Everyone, stop. Pencils down.
Hey, man. Did you see this movie?
These cards aren't sticky enough.
Holy balls of steel! That was a terrible exam!
Hey man, don't worry about it. It's just an exam. How about this? Got a good idea. Beer's in my basement.
No. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna leave tonight, and we're gonna go to Vegas.
Vegas?
Vegas?
Vegas. Vegas.
Vegas?
All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Ooh la la.
All right, guys, we're here tonight.
I got something to say. You know, I was like a lone wolf, but then I found my pack. Your six pack is funny pack. And now I pack some heat to show my love.
Whoa, Jesus!
Jesus.
Easy
don't
now.
Try this at home.
All right. Okay.
Anyway, I love you both.
We love you too, buddy.
Love, man, loves.
To a wild night.
Here we go.
What you got there, buddy? Where'd you get it?
Rasta man, oh Jamaica, make like Rasta. Hey, you Buffalo soldier,
hey,
I got something for you to help you tonight. You're gonna party with your friends tonight?
Oh yeah, we're going solid.
Oh, good. Well, welcome to Vegas, man.
Thank you.
These make night really interesting.
Oh, don't touch the goods until you pay.
I get it.
Thank
good.
You. I'll be good. But I warn you be really careful with those, okay? Because you take them wrong, the night goes sideways.
Take that and rewind it back. Lil John got the beat to make your booty go. Take that, rewind it back. Usher got the voice to make your booty go.
Ladies, that party was whack.
Mm-hmm. Did you see that fine ass on the counter sitting there?
Oh, I wish I spanked that shit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, cabs are here.
Let's go.
Hey. Hey. Teach me how to tell you, hey. They be like smooth. What? Can you teach me how to tell you? You know why? Cause all the bitches love me.
It did not look like this last night, man. It's out. It's done.
All right. That's fine, Eugene. And, you know,
we'll find out. We gotta go.
Yeah.
Man. No, can't find the man. It, where could he go? Where can, he's here. He's here. He's close to us. Relax. He's going to be right here. It's going to be all right. Breathe.
We got to leave.
Dude. What is this? What is this? Winter is coming?
Property of Mechanical Engineers, room 69, Tropicana Boulevard, Nevada, Las Vegas, US.
Alright. Dude, he's gotta be there, man. That's the address.
He's there. Let's go get some clothes on. Let's go get him.
Oh my god. Oh, he's so tired.
Look familiar.
Those are our swords. What the hell? You guys came in here last night.
Where's the Asian?
What are you talking about?
What'd you
do
with
them? What you're talking about.
Hey. Where is it? Where is the Asian?
You, first of all, I am right here. Asian right here. And second of all, you guys came here with your buddies, your white people, and take my chopstick and instant noodle.
No, our Asian buddy. The guy that was with us.
Wait, time out. Get off. Time out. What are you guys talking about? You guys came in here last night and you messed up all our shit and you guys took our swords. Your Asian buddy, he took the swords and you guys left.
Our bad. All right, he's definitely not here. We must have missed something.
Yeah. Hey, give me a big knife back. That's right! You simmies, you never come back!
We banned like two motherfuckers!
Yeah.
He's gotta be here, man.
Those mechies knew nothing!
Nothing. You hear that?
Eugene!
Eugene?
White boys?
Oh!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I miss you.
That was you.
It was me.
Oh.
It was you.
Yes.
Oh, man, you didn't look like you.
You didn't look like you, too.
That must have been the Skittles.
But I warn you, if you take too many, your neck goes sideways.
Yeah, I saw the rainbow. Then, I taste the rainbow. And then, I don't know, it went back.
Alright, well, you know what? We got everyone, let's get our stuff. Let's get out of here.
We gotta go, man. We gotta go.
Hey, man.
What do you have to do? Well, I was just looking at my visa bill from Vegas. Hey, come back!
What? Guys! What kind of hookers you buy? Huh? Huh? Come back! I'm gonna tear your balls off! I'm gonna feed them to the dogs!
Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more.